Leaving well enough alone. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. I don't give advice, suggestions, information, recommendations. I just share with you my perspective on different topics, as is with this one. Leaving well enough alone. You know, Grandma used to say that. Just leave well enough alone. It's working. Don't fix what's already working just fine. And, you know, I believe that. Now, sometimes we want to tweak things, or we know that we can actually improve them or make them better. That's kind of different. But sometimes people are trying to fix what's not broken or what's working fine. And sometimes, some situations cannot be made better. And so we've reached the peak in that situation of where we're going to be able to go with that situation, and it's working. And sometimes with that particular situation, it's good enough, or what's working, don't try to fix it, so to speak. Other things in life, sometimes we try to fix, sometimes we try to change, sometimes we try to tweak it or refine it or whatever. And so it just all depends. But there are times in life, like Grandma said, I believe in leaving well enough alone. Don't fix what's not broken, so to speak. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I do hope you like, share, subscribe, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.